So I figured out a way to kill two birds with one stone. Like this.